been looking at the data for a speech I'm giving next week in New York, where I'm going to be explaining how the country of Oman in the Middle East can tell very specific stories that will make it incredibly magnetically appealing to a particular group of people that they would like to have come and visit. So we can use values to understand what makes these people say yes, what are the things they're looking for all day long, 24/7, 365, and then help Oman understand what specific stories will resonate deep inside the hearts of these particular people. And it occurred to me that this is a pretty amazing thing. And if you think about all the countries out there who are trying to attract tourists from various places and are trying to, well, let's tell this story, let's tell that story. What if we told them about this? Don't forget to tell them about that. What if you just knew? What if those countries just knew with data exactly what they needed to say to get certain groups of people to decide that this is the year that they're going to visit that country? That's a pretty amazing thing.